this problem. I'm addicted to getting money. I need all the dough. Some call me greedy. I call myself a cakeaholic. So I do all kind of things to make all kind of money. You should already know I'm a super duper big cat. So of course I pick up about 100 of them things from the airport. And I do it in style. I got the baddest chick on the planet delivering it to me. She'll do anything I say. A real soldier. I tell her what to do and she does it. No questions asked. She loves me to death.
Hello? You gonna make me carry the bags by myself all that way, motherfucker? First of all, you promised me a G4, not a Challenger. I might as well be flying coach. That's like a $1,000 fine right there. And second of all, that freeze-dried food, you better be taking me to Mr. Chow's for some squab, like right now, because that shit was disgusting. And by the way, look at my boots. These are my favorite boots. I got water stains on my boots because that dumb-ass flight attendant spilled Evian all over my boots. That's $2 more grand for the boots. You know what? Step your game up a little bit. You're taking me shopping.
Nice to see you, too. The fuck in the car.
Now, to the average dude,